In this video, I will be doing general ledger account and specifically debtors control. Now, debtors control is an asset, okay, and debtors control will be showed at the selling price, because if a customer comes to you, they will pay a specific price that's on the price tag, which is the selling price that they will be paying to you. Okay, now debtors is an asset. Assets become more on the debit side, less on the credit side. Debtors is also a balance sheet account. Assets are always going to be balance sheet accounts. Okay, now a debtor, what do we show in a debtor? Just like we showed in the debtors ledger, for a specific person, we showed all the transactions pertaining to that specific person. You will see these specific journals that was involved here in the debtors ledger as well. There's a DJ when people buy on credit, there's a DAJ when there's discount, and there's a CRJ when they pay. Exactly the same will be done for the debtors control account, but remember, the debtors control account includes all of these debtors, not just Olifant or CMU or Lionman. It includes all of them. So you're going to do exactly the same that you did in the debtors ledger, but you're just going to do it for all of the debtors. And where do we get the information? We get the final total of the specific journals. Okay, so firstly, let's start with the opening balance. Opening balance 519,595, that's the opening balance that the debtors owed us at the beginning. So that we get from the opening balances in the general ledger on page 49, and debtors owed 19,595. Okay. Now, debtors can become more, or it can become less. Now, how will a debtor become more? A debtor will become more if you sell to debtors on credit, which means you sell to them and they only pay later. So I'm going to go to the DJ. And I will look at the final total in the debtors journal. That is the total sales amount to people that only paid me later. 34,950. Which journal? The DJ. Alright, DJ. 34,950. So there's a 34,950, which increases the amount that people owes to us. And what did we do to them? We sold the selling price. So sales is here, and you will also see it's in the sales column in the DJ. So that's why the other account is sales. But remember, it's a debtors journal. So the two accounts that will be linked to the 34,950 will be sales and debtors control. Okay, so the debtors control is the one that becomes more. So I've got more debtors. And why do I have more debtors? Because I sold to them. The journal is the DJ. Okay, so how can a debtor become less now? Is when they pay off the account or we give an allowance. So let's do the CRJ first. Let's do the CRJ first. Right, so look at the CRJ. Remember, we're busy with the debtors control account. In the general ledger, so I have to look for the debtors control column, 27,281. That's what they paid debtors. So therefore, there's the 27,281. It decreases the amount that people owes me. It's from the CRJ. And why is the other account bank? Because the main account in the CRJ is bank. But also, the debtors paid cash into the bank account. So I'm going to write bank over there, and debtors control will be credited with 27,281. The other way that the debtor can become less is if you give them an allowance in the DAJ. So I'm going to the DAJ, and in the DAJ, you look for the sales column, which is the first column, 1,500. That we gave discount to debtors. Okay, the other account that goes together with debtors allowances is debtors control. Remember, it's a debtors allowances journal, so it has to do with debtors. That's why one of the accounts will always be debtors control, pertaining to the selling price. So therefore, debtors 1,500 on the credit side, because it decreases the asset on the credit side, and it's the debtors allowances column here, and we write DAJ. So now what we must do is we must balance the account. So I'm going to say which account, which side is the biggest, the left hand side. I leave a line open, and it's 54,545. I put 54,545 on the credit side as well. So therefore, okay, so balance, and I normally at the end of the month I write CD. Okay, so just change that in your books. CD 25,764, and that is what I must add to get to the 54,545. Then I must remember to bring the 25,764 down to the debit side, and I must write July the 1st, the next month, balance brought down 25,764. Because the debit side was bigger by 25,764. Okay, so that was debtors control account in the general